Are you confused? I'm not talking about newspaper. I'm talking about the motor vehicle. You have testified that it was driven by accused.
Yes.
I'm not saying it's a newspaper. It's your evidence.